coming through the 81 sloughs. Apparently they're all connected now. Nice with the wind we got today. Our winds are just blowing the water in front of us. The Yukon's getting washed, if nothing else. Thank you. and we're through.